It's Kansas forever. Kansas together. We're winners and so much more. No matter what comes, we will face that weather. We're Kansas to the core.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Kansas. Since the Super Egyptian Royals lost, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm Zuli, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, during the voting, we had a two-way tie between two of our contestants, but after much consideration, the prize winner is Minuet, and she gets My Little Pony Friendship is Magic, the complete season 5 on DVD. Excellent! And I can't wait to watch this with the other 5. Thanks, Zuli! No problem, Minuet. Now for the elimination. Whoever doesn't get a smile cookie from Tim's is eliminated. But Nella and Apricot have immunity, so there are no votes against them. And two contestants got at least one vote. And the smile cookies also go to Cleo Star, Jacob, Toopy, Binu, Annie, Little Red Monster, Bill, Ben, Twilight, Minuet, Twinkleshine, Lemon, Lyra, and Moon, who also have no votes against them. Now it's between Pencil and Tyler. Pencil for being a pain in the keister, and Tyler for being a pain in the keister, who Jacob does care about in the Cup series. But the last one safe is Pencil. Well, that's fine. Okay, Tyler, ready to go?
Yes, no last words for me. See you guys. I hope Tempest does good.
All right, everyone. You guys may recall episode 13's challenge. I'm in the process of making 2 special items for later this season. However, I left a ruby and a piece of silver for each of you. Like the last challenge involving them, Crusaders get ruby and the Royals get the silver. Your challenge is to create something with these two in it. The team that has the best one, according to me, will win. Go!
Alright, guys, let's get to it. There's no time to lose.
Alright then, I'll, get the chisel and, hammer. Alright, everyone, here's how this will work. We'll have to make a crown for Sir J to win the challenge.
Well, I'm still worried we're gonna lose, though.
Don't worry, we'll work fast. Star isn't worried about losing the challenge, teased Pencil. He's scared of being eliminated.
I'm not, shouted Star.
But he was, a little.
During the halfway mark, Annie spoke to him.
Nobody wins all the time, said Annie.
But I'm not gonna lose, but I'm not going home next episode,
Star insisted.
The job was nearly complete when they were taking a break.
Well done, you two, Sir Jacob said to Cleo and Apple Bloom.
Now I need one person from your teams to finish up.
Sour chose Teardrop to finish the job, but Apricot wanted Pencil to pay for all her teasing.
Hey, host, she said. I'm sure Pencil wouldn't mind finishing.
Of course not, Pencil boasted.
I'm not a loser.
Yeah, but you were a menace. Anyway, it's settled. Teardrop and pencil it is. All right, guys, let's see what you've made. Well, it looks like the Crusaders have a ruby ring, while the Royals have a silver crown. It's hard to choose a winner, but since more was put into it, the crown wins, meaning that the winners are the Royals. The Crusaders are sending someone home. Also, since Match was unfairly voted, she has a half advantage, and Teardrop and Rosa are deducted of 3 elimination votes for this elimination. Also, for the 3rd time in a row, Daniel is handing out the prizes. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize. Wow, that's something I never saw coming, Jacob. Pencil really pulled through for us. Yeah, I was surprised as well. Yeah, but 3 people who I don't even know in real... outside of something going on... won't see anything that I'm doing. After I'm finished with them, they're off to a museum because those 3 are about to become history. History is right, but who's gonna... But the merge is coming soon. Stay tuned to see who wins the first merge challenge on Character Elimination Kansas. Later, everyone.